Good morning. Our lesson today, the third lesson in unit 5 of geometry, comparing the length of the sides of a triangle. In the previous lesson, we know how to compare between the measures of the angles of the triangle. Now, we will compare between the length of sides of a triangle. According to theorem 4, if we have a triangle with an equal measure of angles, so we can make comparison between the sides. How? In any triangle, if two angles are unequal of measure, in measure, then the greater angle in measure is opposite to the side greater in length than the opposite to the other angle, and the smaller angle in measure is opposite to the shorter side in length. If ABC is a triangle, ABC is a triangle in which measure of angle B more than measure of angle C, then measure of angle B is opposite to AC, so length of AC is more than measure of angle C opposite to length of AB, so ACE more than AB. This is theorem 4, side comparison theorem. Practice in the book, page 127, in the following figures, complete by using more than, less than, or equal to comparing between the length of the side of the triangle. To comparing between the side, the length of the side of any triangle, we must know the measure of the angles of the triangle. Measure of angle A equals 70 degrees. Measure of angle C equals 75. So measure of angle B is equal 180 minus 70 plus 75, which is equal 145. So measure of angle B equal 35. Comparing between the lengths, we know that measure of angle C is the greatest measure of angle, and measure of angle B is the smallest measure. So side AB is the tallest or the longest side, and AC is the shortest. AB is the tallest, is the longest, and AC is the shortest. AB is the longest, so more than AC, and AB also more than BC. Comparing between AC and BC, BC opposite to angle A, which is equal 70, and AC opposite to angle B, which is equal 35 degree, so BC more than AC, or AC less than BC. Another one, measure of angle Z equal 40, measure of angle Y equal 30 degree, so measure of angle X become 110, because 30 plus 40 equal 70, 180 minus 70 equal 110. So the greatest angle in measure is angle X, and the smallest angle in measure is Y. So ZY is the tallest, ZY is the tallest or the longest side in length, and XZ is the shortest side in length. let we comparing between the sides xy and xz. xy and xz. xy opposite to 40 degree and xz opposite to 30. So xy more than xz. yz and xy. yz is the tallest or the longest side in length, so is more than xy. yz is the longest side in length, more than xz. Corollary number one. Number one, in the right angled triangle. In the right angled triangle. The greatest angle in measure is the right angle. So the side opposite to it is the longest side, which is the hypotenuse. So in the right angled triangle, the hypotenuse is the longest side because it's opposite to the greatest angle in measure, which is the right angle. Also, in the obtuse angle triangle, the side opposite to the obtuse angle is the longest side because it opposite to the greatest angle in measure in the triangle. Number two, the length of the perpendicular line segment. The length of the perpendicular line segment drawn from a point outside a straight line to this line is shorter than any line segment drawn from this point to the given straight line. This is a straight line A B. Point C doesn't belong to the straight line AB. Draw perpendicular line segment from C to the straight line CD and draw another two line segment from C to A and each of A and B. We find that the perpendicular line segment is shorter than any other line segment drawn from C to this straight line. If CD is perpendicular on AB, so this line segment is shorter than CD is this than CD less than CA and less than and also CD less than CB. This is corollary number two. Definition and definition. If we want to find the distance between any point and the line segment in which the point doesn't belong to this straight line, we must find the perpendicular length. So the length of the perpendicular line segment drawn from this point to the line segment. The distance between point C and the straight line AB is the length of the perpendicular line segment. So the distance between C and straight line AB is C, the length of CD is the distance between في إذا دلتا انت between C and straight line AB. We must perpendicular from the point to the given line straight line. Let me solve some exercise. At first, exercise number one. Triangle ABC in which measure of angle A equal 40, measure of angle B equal 75. Order the length of the side descendingly from the greatest to the smallest. To arrange the length of the side of the triangle, we must know the measures of the angles. Measure of angle A equal 40 degree. Measure of angle B equal 75 degree. So measure of angle C become 180 minus the sum of A and B, measure of angle A of A and measure of angle of B, which is equal 115, so it equals 65 degree. Angle A opposite to B, the side BC. Angle B opposite to the side AC, and angle C opposite to side AB. The order, the descending order is the greatest angle in measure is B. So AC is the greatest side in length. After that BC. Exercise number two. In the figure opposite, ray AD parallel to BC, ray AD parallel to BC, and the measure of angle BAC, BAC equal 80 degree, measure of angle DAC equal 30 degree. Prove that BC is more than AB. To comparing between the two sides BC and AB, we must know measure of angle ACB. Since AD, ray AD parallel to BC, therefore measure of angle ACB. ACB equal measure of angle DAC equal 30 degree because they are alternate angle. It becomes 30 degree. But measure of angle BAC equal 80 degree. Since measure of angle BAC equal 80 degree, therefore measure of angle BAC more than measure of angle ACB, therefore measure of angle BAC opposite to the side BC, opposite to BC. So BC more than measure of angle AC B opposite to a side AB. So BC become more than AB. اكتر تايم، انذر اكتر تايم. اكتر تايم نمبر 3. انت فيجر اوبوزيت ان ترانجل اي بي سي اذا ترانجل ان ويتش دي بوينت دي بيلونج تو بي سي اند بي دي وير بي دي ايكوال اي دي، بي دي سايد اي بي دي ايكوال اي دي، بروف ذات بي سي مور ذان اي سي. تو كومبيرنج بين ذا تو سايد we know we must know the measures of the two opposite angles which is ABC and BAC. At first we know that AD equal DB since AD in triangle ABD ABD since AD equal BD so ABD is isosceles triangle in which measure of angle ABD ABD equal measure of angle BAD BAD. So by adding measure of angle CAD to angle to the to measure of angle DAB, so it become measure of angle BAC more than measure of angle ABC. So since measure of angle CAD plus measure of angle A B A D B A D more than measure of angle A B C A B C so measure of angle therefore measure of angle BAC BAC more than measure of angle ABC so BC more than AC. Another exercise number 5 in the figure opposite number 5 in the figure opposite ABC is a triangle in which D belongs to the ray ATB and E belongs to the ray AC. Measure of angle ABD equal 110 and measure of angle BCE equal 120 degree. Prove that AB length of AB more than length of BC. At first that each of the two angles ABC, ABD and BCE are two exterior angles of the triangle ABC. At first we must find the two adjacent angles 110, so its adjacent equal 70 degree and measure of angle BC equal 120, its adjacent equal 60 degree. Seventy degree and the measure of angle A C B equal 60 degree. The third angle, the third angle become 180 minus 70 plus 60 equal 50 degree. We want to comparing between the two sides AB and BC. AB and BC. So we must comparing between the two angles ACB measure of angle A. Measure of angle ACB 60. Measure of angle A equal 50. So AB more than BC. Let we write the proof. Since measure of angle ABD ABD equal 110. Therefore, measure of angle it adjacent equal ABC ABC equal 70 degree. It's adjacent. Similarly, since measure of angle BCE BCE equal 120, therefore its adjacent equal ACB equal 60 degree. So the third angle of the triangle measure of angle A equal 180 minus 60 plus 70 degree equal 50 degree. Since measure of angle A C B more than measure of angle A measure of angle A, therefore ACB opposite to AB and measure of angle A opposite to BC. So length of AB is more than BC. Thank you.